father writes that you are a solitary boy. On a vessel of over 800 souls, you are unlikely to find either time or place for solitude.